Dozens of big cats were rescued today from the Oklahoma Animal Park featured in the Netflix documentary Tiger King. 68 lions, tigers, and other big cats were seized by authorities from the park's new owners, who prosecutors called unethical. The former owner, known as Joe Exotic, is now serving a 22-year sentence in a murder-for-hire plot.